He had a lot of courage. The risk he had to take, and then to be isolated, to have his crown taken away, not be able to make a living, that was difficult. And to keep an attitude about himself, to keep that personality moving, even though inside he had to be suffering a lot.
Clay now faces a nomadic existence of uncertain duration, divided between courthouses and meeting houses all over America. His occupation's gone. He seems unlikely to box again for a long time.